Right guys, just took this for the first time. I mixed two scoops with it. I've already done my exercise being the decline bench. Warmed up with 60, 30 reps, then 100 for 20 reps, then 140 for 16 reps, 180 for 4 reps, and 200 for about 1.5. But the product I'm noticing is the endurance. I'm feeling so much more, I'm feeling pumped, feeling solid. The beta alanine is hitting me more than anything else. But as you can see, yeah, one exercise in. Obviously we're pumped. So far so good.
Then
traction on the arms don't feel like they're on. Oh, looks good.